Je tu ďalší diel série Anglicky s Yetim, téma mesto. Tretia lekcia zo šiestich.
Live. Live.
Bývať.
Shore.
Istý.
Flu.
Chlípka.
Floor.
Poschodie.
What theaters do you know?
Aké divadla poznáš? What theaters do you know?
Floor.
Poschodie.
Live.
Bývať.
Hand.
Ruka.
Weather.
Počasie.
Alice lives in the second house, on the second floor.
Alice býva v druhom dome, na druhom poschodí.
Alice lives in the second house, on the second floor.
Alice lives in the second house, on the second floor.
Quiet.
Ticho.
Floor.
Poschodie.
Fever.
Horúčka.
River.
Rieka.
Where are the best theaters?
Kde sú najlepšie divadlá?
Take the subway to the old town square.
Vezmi si metro na staromestské námestie.
Excuse me, I'm looking for the old town square. Ten. Town.
Prepáčte mi, hľadám staromestské námestie. There is a famous bridge in Prague. V Prahe je slavný most.
These libraries look so old.
Tieto knižnice vyzerajú tak staro. V našom meste je 5 knižnic.
There are 5 libraries in our town.
Yes, they live on this floor.
Áno, oni žijú na tomto poschodí.
Better.
Lepšie.
Better.
Blízko mojej školy je jedna knižnica a dve divadla. There is one library and two theaters near my school.
There are 5 libraries in our town. Libraries.
V našom meste je 5 knižnic. Praha je slavný most. There is a famous bridge in Prague. Opäť som si to neskontroloval. Choďte metrom na staromestské námestie. Take the subway to Old Town Square. V Prahe je slavný most. A famous bridge in Prague.